Will Fred Phelps have a Waterloo? I certainly hope not. Westboro Baptist Church, in their 20 years of picketing and doing their other activities, have managed to survive relatively unharmed. Let's hope it stays that way. Some of us care about them as people and would hate to see anything really bad happen to them. They have a lot of enemies, and three of the biggest have been the Patriot Guard, Anonymous, the most recent one, and also Albert Schneider. In all cases so far, despite all their attempts to bring Westboro down, no one has succeeded. I'm afraid it's going to go in the bad direction and it's going to get worse and the enemies are going to get more intense. They definitely all have different modes of operation. Patriot Guard is mostly there just to shield them for the mourners, as they say. Patriot Guard hasn't stopped them. And then you have Albert Schneider suing them. It was a long, drawn-out thing. Westboro triumphed in the end, thankfully. And that's the way our founders wanted it to be. Even the minority view like theirs deserves protection. Then most recently, a very different MO, a very different group, Anonymous, hacked their website. But did they even miss a beat because of it? Of course, there's many other opponents along the way. Most of them are more minor in form, but they can have very major ramifications. Fred Phelps and his crew talk about them all the time in their, what formerly were the video news. I don't know if they're still doing that anymore given the website's condition. Such as that guy from Jerry Falwell's university that had a plot against them. So let us hope that it will somehow resolve itself so nobody is harmed or hurt in the end. I'm afraid it's going to keep getting worse. The enemies are going to keep getting more intense and the consequences are going to get more and more severe. Let us hope this is not the case. It may be the case, and I'm afraid of the direction things are going. May it stop, and may there be peace.